Hi guys around the world, I hope you're doing fine. So in this video, I wanna show you what I got, and this is not something like so big, and I just wanted to do this video because I wanna show you the products that I buy, and I'm loving some of the products. Well, not some of them, it's like all the products, because I'm in love with the products. And I recently became a lipstick fan. You know that I showed you my lip palette before. This is my palette. And I will show you the colors, okay? Like a fair glow. So I became a lipstick fan recently. Yeah, because I remember when I was so young, like when I was 14 or 15, and I started to use like some lip gloss and stuff like that. I remember I didn't like to color my lips. I will show you like a lot of these lipsticks. Like so many colors, so many textures. Yeah, this is Wild Red. This is a lipstick like this. It comes like this. Okay. And there's some other lipstick, like extra lipsticks. For example, this has like another presentation. It has like some hearts on it. Some hearts, and this is so nice. This is Bunch of Roses, the color. Look. So beautiful. I mean, but what I don't like about this is like this is very this is the color is not pigmented, but it has a little bit of shimmer. Maybe this is a sheer lipstick, like not so the color is not too bright, but it's beautiful. And this is another extra from the collection. It has like liver print. So nice. And this is Wild Cherry. Look. Beautiful color, right? Yes. Because they are not open yet. Okay, let's open this. Yeah, yay. And this is, oh my gosh, I love this color. This is Mandarin Splash. Oh my gosh, the color is so beautiful. Mandarin. This is from the regular collection. I love it. So nice, right? Yes. So, oh my gosh, I'm in love with the whole collection. Another one. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I love this red. This is Pop. Red Pop. Oh my gosh. So this is Avon, and if you like this, don't miss a chance to buy. Avon is not expensive, it's actually here in Peru, it's very cheap. If you have the chance to buy this, oh my gosh, this color, I'm going to pass out. This is Rose Fun, oh my gosh, look at this. And it's cool. You know, a little bit, and then you pull it, and it's easy to feel it. Intense coffee, yes, this is so nice. Look at this. I remember Rihanna. You know, with makeup, you can play, you can have fun, so don't be afraid to try to try new colors, okay? Because, yeah, at the end of the night, if you don't like some color or some look or some result, you just wash your face and reapply something, okay? This trendy violet. Nice color. Yes, really. I have two lipsticks by Avon, but they're a little bit more expensive. So the presentation is so, to me, it's so fancy. I love the presentation of this. It's like different from this. I like this, but it's like for, I wouldn't put this on my bag for example, a fancy place or something like that, because it looks like plastic. I know this is plastic, but it looks like it's metal. It's so different from the other one, and I love it. I really love it. So nice, the color is so nice, so vibrant. But I was expecting something more purple. And this is Purple Kiss, and yeah, but to me it's not still that purple, the purple that I really wanted. So yeah. So this is the other one, because I had two. This is Coral Love, and Coral Love, yeah, I like this. It's more orange coral, but I see it like orange, and I wanted a very orangey color, and I think I got what I was looking for. So I'm so happy with this. I'm going to show you something by Esika. This is the Color Fix lipstick, and I love it. This is Tattoo Lipstick Duo, and this is Color Stay by Maybelline. Do you remember that? Yes, it's like you put some color and it stays all night long or all day long. It depends where you're going. Maybe you are going to eat something like a dinner or a lunch, and this is not going to fade away. So this is a very good option, and yeah, we're going to see what the color is. This is rose. This is a color rose, light rose. So yeah, we're going to see how the color is. Because I didn't want to have like the you know, I have that color stay by Maybelline, so in other colors like red and bronzy colors as well. So I wanted to try something like not too dramatic. And yeah, let's see if it's what I was looking for. Oh, yeah, I think. I think it looks good. And I didn't try it yet, so it's brand new. Just wanna show you rather. Oh, look at that on the phone. This is to give a little bit shine, you know? Yes. So it's like that. It's not liquid, it's more like creamy, you know, the gloss effect. Comes in a creamy way, because I have the other version from Color Stay by Maybelline, which it has like gloss. I have some glosses, and I think they are not so wow, so fancy. They are actually very cheap, and these are my glosses. I love them. They are Chinese. It's a Chinese brand. It's OADIE. And I love them because of the colors, and you can put, you know, it has like a key change, and it is, it has some gloss here as well. So I fell in love with that. I fell in love with that, and I bought four of these ones. But the colors are not so vibrant, so it doesn't matter, but they were very, very cheap. I have some from the same brand, but they're not so they're not the same. They're really pigmented, and they're like good glosses. but they are very, very pigmented. And I was looking for these colors like red, white, and very light pink. You can see. It has like the keychain. Yeah, you can see the keychain here. So, yeah, I was so happy with this, and yeah, I mean the colors are so vibrant of this street. Okay, I'm gonna show you four lipsticks. As you can see, they are so beautiful. The first one, let's start with this. This is bubblegum. And what is very interesting about this lipstick is that you can smell, and it just smells so good. This is bubblegum. This is bubblegum, and it just smells so good, and the consistency is very good. Actually, it's very pigmented. But the lipstick is very pigmented and I love it. This is a ruby color. So nice. It's coral color. And coral color, yeah, I like it. Can you see it? Yeah, okay, this is like my favorite shade for the four. And the four lipstick, this is raspberry. So attractive. Where's schizophrenia? So nice. I can tell that this is like, did you see Rihanna's lipstick? Did you see that really blue? Well, it's similar. The color is kind of similar. And I love it. I really love it. This is Circus Berry. This is more like, I guess, I don't know how to explain this one. It's not red. But it seems like it's red, but it's more fuchsia, and it has like an orangey tone, and yeah, it's so nice. It's nice, but it's not my favorite, but it's a very nice color. As you can see, this is Melis. Melis is brown shade, and it's definitely like a chocolate. It was not like the first one that I showed you from the Avon collection. It was like a chocolate, but it was a little bit lighter as well, so this is more intense. Extra Time collection. And the package is like similar to the matte collection, matte color collection, but it has like some print, like flowers. Okay. And they're, I said this is like the most expensive lipstick because it costs like $6, you know, something like that. And yeah, it's not really expensive, but well, the other ones were like $4 and maybe $3. So, oh, I forgot, because I mentioned before that I have this lipstick, tattoo lipstick from Esika, and now I have more from Esika, their lip glosses, because this whole is about lips, so yeah, I have some here. Okay, let's try the first one, and it says, it says that it has some flavor, so I love that. Look at this, it has like a brush. I prefer the brush to other stuff like some applicators. I don't like those applicators, actually I prefer brushes, and I love this. So now, is a cranberry color, and I love it. I was looking for this color before, and I didn't find the perfect lipstick. So when I found this, and it is very pigmented, it does not have shimmer like the other one, but this has the applicator, and I really don't like so much this kind of applicator. So if you want me to do a review or something like that, I will be so happy to do it. So you have to send me a message and I will do it, okay? So thank you so much for watching, and don't forget, if you like this video, like, thumbs up, because that way I will be sure that you like my videos. And if you wanna stay tuned, because I will upload more videos, you can subscribe, okay? I don't know where's the option here or here, but subscribe. Okay guys, so now a big kiss.